is your weekly word. If you will let go, God will take hold and keep you up. Because Hebrews 4:12 says, the word of God is living and powerful. It's sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the division of soul and spirit, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. And this is your weekly word.